In other local headlines, people in southeast Missouri are set to get a tax cut next year. Yesterday, Governor Mike Parson said the top income tax rate will drop from 4.8% to 4.7%. That's set to start January 1st. The reduction is the result of a 2022 state law that set benchmarks that would trigger tax cuts. Parson said the state reached another one of those marks, triggering this latest cut.